HIV test conclusive, what does it mean? Hello, dear friends, it's Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and ways of HIV transmission. In today's video, I will tell you more about the following. 1. What are the types of HIV tests available today? 2. What does HIV test conclusive mean? 3. When is an antibody-only rapid HIV test conclusive? 4. When is the fourth generation HIV test conclusive? 5. When is the HIV RNA test conclusive? 6. Why HIV symptoms but test negative? So as you can see guys, this is a good video packed with good information. Be sure to watch it till the end for maximum benefits. Alright, let us dive in and answer those questions. 1. What are the types of HIV tests available today? We have 3 types of HIV tests today. These are NAT tests, 4th generation HIV tests and antibody-only rapid HIV tests. NAT tests are HIV tests that detect the actual HIV by detecting its DNA or RNA genetic materials. 4th generation HIV tests detect both HIV antibodies and HIV antigens, whereas antibody-only rapid tests only look for antibodies against the virus. Hope you still remember that, after HIV exposure and infection, HIV antigens appear after 2 weeks while your body will produce antibodies against the virus after 4 weeks. What I also need to tell you is that, any test like combo or others that detect both antigens and antibodies belongs to a 4th generation class. Recently, more advanced 5th generation HIV tests have also been manufactured and are being used in many countries. 2. What does HIV test conclusive mean? Guys, you need to understand this question and answer because many of you are confused. HIV test conclusive simply means the time your test will give you maximum accuracy. For example, if a certain test is conclusive from 50 days, that same test will be conclusive at any date from 50 days. For instance, an HIV test that is conclusive at 45 days is also conclusive at 60 days, 100 days, 367 days, 100 years, and so on. Some of you guys wrongly think that a certain HIV test that is conclusive at let's say 60 days may not be conclusive after 76 days, which is wrong. And, if you get a conclusive HIV negative result, do not test again because it will be your maximum accuracy results. 3. When is an antibody-only rapid HIV test conclusive? As I already mentioned, these types of tests only detect antibodies against HIV. After exposure, your body starts producing these chemicals to help fight the virus from 4 weeks onwards. These tests have a window period of from 33 days to 90 days. The test accuracy of rapid antibody-only tests is 90% after the first months and more than 99.97% from 90 days. This means that, antibody-only rapid test results are conclusive from 90 days onwards. So guys, do not test again if you had a negative test at 90 days from rapid HIV tests. False negative results from rapid antibody-only tests are due to the detection of antibodies from other diseases like allergies, SLE, syphilis, and others. But your likelihood of getting false negative results will be low if your test is done beyond 90 days. 4. When is the 4th gen HIV test conclusive? Combo tests, and other antigen antibody kits all belong to the 4th generation class. If you want to learn about the more advanced 5th generation HIV test kits, see our video on this channel. After exposure and infection, HIV antigens appear in your blood by 14 days and antibodies start appearing by 4 weeks. This implies that, 4th generation kits have the potential to detect your HIV earlier compared to antibody-only tests. The window period of 4th generation HIV test kits is from 14 days to 45 days. You will get the highest test accuracy after 45 days, meaning that your test results will be conclusive if you tested at least 45 days after exposure. Also, since 4th generation HIV tests are conclusive after 45 days onwards, these same test kits will be conclusive at any date from 45 days like 67 days, 90 days, 100 days, 2000 days, etc. According to UK guidelines, you should not test again if your results at 45 days are negative from any fourth generation HIV test kits, and this applies to all countries including the country you live in. 5. When is the HIV RNA test conclusive? NAT test kits are tests that detect the genetic material of the virus. These genetic materials include HIV RNA and HIV DNA. PCR HIV test is an example of a NAT HIV test. These kits can detect your HIV as early as 10 days and therefore have the shortest window period of 10 days to 33 days. HIV RNA and other NAT kits will give you conclusive results within 45 days, but other studies say your results from any HIV RNA should be conclusive within 33 days. So guys, do not test again if your results from HIV RNA are negative after 33 to 45 days. So as you can see guys, HIV RNA kits are the best HIV testing that can detect your HIV the earliest, followed by fourth generation kits and lastly rapid antibody testing kits. 6. Why HIV symptoms but test negative? Guys, from research studies available, early HIV symptoms do not show up beyond 3 months. You all know that early HIV symptoms are due to your body reacting or adjusting to the HIV infection, and this happens only in the first 1 to 3 weeks after infection, though it could occur at any time in less than 3 months. After this period, you may never see any serious symptoms till 5 to 15 years when your CD4 cells have been destroyed to lower levels by HIV, leading to the AIDS stage. From my clinical experience, many people out there continue experiencing false symptoms due to HIV phobia or HIV anxiety. Unless you clear your mind from anxiety or phobia, you will continue having those false symptoms you mention on this channel. For instance, all HIV negative people suffer from skin rash, sore throat, burning sensations, cough, enlarged lymph nodes, etc. The only way to know if you are living with HIV or not is by taking a blood test, so do not use symptoms to think you are infected. Actually, many people living with HIV who are taking HIV treatment or not have no serious symptoms. Make sure you visit a psychologist or your doctor to find out why you have HIV symptoms yet you tested negative. Anxiety or phobia from any condition can cause false symptoms. For instance, I remember this lady who badly wanted to get pregnant due to marriage pressure from her husband and in-laws. Out of desperation, this woman kept checking her urine weekly to see if she has gotten pregnant or not. Eventually, this woman's abdomen started expanding and felt all symptoms of pregnancy, yet the tests were negative. Her abdomen expanded and she started feeling the baby's movements but did not go visit any doctor or midwife. Her false pregnancy kept on growing and she started feeling labor contractions, a reason she went to the hospital to deliver her baby. Doctors were shocked when at 9 months, the lady pushed out only air and her abdomen went back to the size of a non-pregnancy woman. Later, we learned that out of marriage pressure, anxiety, and phobia, this lady developed false symptoms of pregnancy. So guys, unless you clear your mind of that anxiety, your false symptoms could go from bad to worse.